Hello, the didgeridoo friends. Welcome to this Q&A video. Yes, a Q&A video for a change. My highly valued viewer from Germany, M.A. Woodart, had an interesting question. He asked, how did I do this one sound in one of my tuition videos, sounding like a wolf or an animal. Obviously, I used a high voice call, and yes, I heard it again and it sounds good because it is a very low keyed ditch, a C, key of C. And so M.A. Woodart and everybody who cares to listen, if the first part of the Yiraki towards the mouthpiece is very broad and if it is not too narrow inside and not too canyon-like, the voice will be transported through the Yiraki very easily and also sounds very clearly and good. In a Yiraki like that, more narrow inside, a lot of canyons, valleys, mountains like you have, the voice will not transport it so easily, so you need a trick. Remember my video long time ago, years ago, didgeridoo number so-and-so, where I explained how to use the voice in the ditch. The video is named The Voice, or the new voice. You heard in this video, you can imagine a switch here, where you switch on and off your voice. So normally you have a drone focused, sharp overtones, traditional style, tongue is curled up, tip of the tongue, and you use your switch. And this was a deep voice humming like you normally do. But sometimes you want to change your voice into more higher registers, higher pitched voices, and you may exercise it like that with the switch also. Find out it's difficult, it's puts a bit strain on your voice cords, what is not good, you should avoid this. And how to avoid this is you need a trick. The trick is, especially if you have a narrower inside of a Yiraki, you loosen your lips, you open them a bit and your drone changes dramatically while you are using your higher pitched voice. Normally your drone is and it's no problem to have a lower voice to it. Fits good. And lower voice does not put so much strain on your voice cord. But if you shout now, it's you have a hard time to come through. It's not very healthy for your voice cords to do that for a long time. So you loosen your lips, open them, your drone gets down and it's not so loud anymore. It's more like just enough to as a carrier wave for your voice calls, the high voice calls. There is still a drone, but it's different. It opens up, letting your voice through. That's the trick. So don't make your life too difficult, putting all the pressure still into the ditch while trying to apply a higher voice call. Loosen up, open up, and your high voice will come through much more easily. So, I hope this could help, and have fun practicing it.